Hello everybody, this is me Master here, and today we're back with another video, and today we are going to catch another legendary bird. Phew. Make sure to watch my previous video about how to get these legendary birds. And yeah. And let's check ahead. Let's go get the Santos. I'll be back and I'll check that. Okay, so here we are. I came all the way up that thing and now. And then I got this one. Okay, so I'm back. Sorry for the sound, it was just a bit of house cleaning. Okay, so I'm finally here, all the way down to here. There's a TM out there, I think. Let's get that TM ready. TM. So here is the Zapdos. So this has got a nice big tail. So yeah, now let me just save it over here. And then you can't fight it. Let's do some damage and be right back. Okay, so guys, we have caught the Zapdos. Okay, I'm like, why do I talk like that? That's why I'm not talking. Oh my god! 140 quick balls, 120 ice cycle balls, 120 dust balls. Wow! Wow! That's just... So here we got Zapped! Not here, but it's PC. These guys have bad luck today. They have been searching for lag about an hour and a half, but still got like one. So here we got the Zapdos. I don't know why the image is not loading yet. The Pokedex number is 145, but attack 99, defense 102, special attack 145, special defense 99, speed 107, discharge. Alright, okay. Charge. Okay, so yeah. Sabo's electricity. Type is electric and flying. Nature is lag, so do mine. Elemental grazer, item land. Electric. Mischievous. So, if we compare Zapdos with Articuno, Articuno is way better. So, yeah, I would say Articuno is better than Zapdos. So yeah, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Make sure to like and subscribe. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And see ya. Bye bye.